sniff a mangy one-eyed dog that knocked around the loo. A digger's dog was poor old Sniff, whom everybody knew. He didn't always live down here, but came from way out west, where men are men and dogs are dogs, both are the very best. At times the dogs would gather round, Sniff stories listened to, of droving days with travelling sheep round the Darling and Baku. A drafting contest once said Sniff was held out back of Bert. 10 dogs took part in it with me, and dogs that knew their work. As each dog rounded off his sheep, he drove them in the pen. He'd close the gate, put in the peg fell out again. The peg, you see, was far too small for hole drilled in the post. Though I went last, I won the day, don't think I want to boast. But the way the crowd stood up and cheered, I still remember well, as I dipped the peg in water, and I made the darn thing swell. All the city dogs all looked with awe, and they were all agog to hear of daring deeds like these from a simple country dog. Now once with sheep in a mulga scrub, said Sniff, here's one that's true. A ram got lost from out the mob, the boss kicked up a blue. He said, hey Sniff, go find him boy, when I returned that night. It was on the old ram's back I rode, with glowworms for a light. Then Sniff, he took a look around, winking his old blind eye, as a big Alsatian said, ain't things getting dry? Old Sniff, he looked him over, said, dry, you're telling me? Oh, it's way out west where sandflies breed, that's where you ought to be. Then he made their blood all curdle, and they looked from left to right, when he told them of the fight he had in an outback pub one night. Said Sniff, the dogs all fell on me, I thought I'd soon be dead, but I crept out of that scramble with camp oven on my head. Old Sniff, he took a look at them, his chest swelled out with pride, as he spoke of great granddad and how poor granddad died. Oh, they've built a statue to him, don't think I've told a lie, and I'll tell you where you'll find it, 9 miles from Gundagai. Old Sniff, a mangy one-eyed dog that knocked around the loo. A digger's dog was poor old Sniff, whom everybody knew. He didn't always live down here, but came from way out west, where men are men and dogs are dogs, both are the